We are beautiful and strange. Too scared to show it to this world that we in. We put on a different face, 'cause we're not comfortable within our own skin. Within this prison of our mind, we predetermine how our life should go. But I say fuck what they've been talking about, babe. They cannot hate us for what they do not know. Yes, we are beautiful and strange.
They hate my color, but I bleed the same. I chew my food and eat the same. They call me black, but they don't read my name. It's funny, God made us equal, but we don't see the same. Bullies cry, I can guarantee it. What you hate in me is manifested from your adolescence. You're afraid to be okay with me, convey to me why your wife tends their least to be a shade of me. And your daughter listens to what relates to me. Gets a hair perm to make it curly up, the same as me. And everything I do is in your life, there's no escaping me. It's usual to hate, but see, reducible, my race is not acceptable. It's irrefutable.
We are beautiful and strange. Too scared to show it to this world that we in. We put on a different face, 'cause we're not comfortable within our own skin. Within this prison of our mind, we predetermine how our life should go. But I say fuck what they've been talking about, babe. They cannot hate us for what they do not know. Yes, we are beautiful.
They say that words can never hurt me, but I disagree. My soul was pierced, and every day in sixth grade, bullies call me fat. It hurt me fierce. And when you're young, them words are sticking. You'll hate school and have a fear of never escaping ridicule. Your anger grows, you hold back tears, and with you just keep wishing that one day he'll go away. But all the shit he's heard you talk, you must relay back to his face. And what you really wanna say is you just have trouble fitting in. You really try to get a friend, but he ain't trying to hear that shit. So you vow one day to catch him slipping and find out where he live and pay his ass a little visit. And then you realize he's the one that's bullied by his siblings. And to this day I thank the Lord that I had never did it.
We are beautiful and strange. Too scared to show it to this world that we in. We put on a different face, 'cause we're not comfortable within our own skin. Within this prison of our mind, we predetermine how our life should go. But I say fuck what they've been talking about, babe. They cannot hate us for what they do not know. Yes, we are beautiful and strange. Yes, we are beautiful and strange. Yes, we are beautiful.